I'm Chloe Harding.
Have a seat and Christine will be with you in a moment.
Thank you.
I'm here for my first fitting with my older sister, Keely.
You never see it.
Yeah.
I don't want to see your face if it's not right.
She hasn't seen it properly on in a long time. I hope Keely loves the dress as much as I do.
Morning, ladies.
Hello. So,
who's my lovely bride today?
Me.
Chloe, lovely to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
I'm Christine. And who have you brought with you?
I've got my sister, Keely.
Hi.
Fabulous. So tell me a little bit about your fiancé.
My fiancé is Ryan. I met him through a friend. I'm a massive football fan and so is he, so it just clicked from there and we just become inseparable.
Where's the wedding?
We're actually going to go up to Daytona Shores.
We are getting married in a restaurant there called the Shores Resort and Spa.
Is there anything at all that you're concerned about?
After my son, I gained like nearly 5 stone, but I've only managed to lose about 3, so I'm just hoping that if anything, it'll be just a little bit bigger.
Chloe, 3 stone is a huge amount to lose after you've had a baby.
She's very conscious of her body, but I think she's done brilliantly losing the weight that she has. I hope that Chloe feels absolutely amazing in her dress.
Well, I think maybe we should go and get into the dress, yes? Let's go then.
Yes, definitely.
There's your dress.
To actually see it now in front of me, like, I just know it was the one. I think the dress is beautiful, but whether I think I'm beautiful in it is going to be something completely different. It is making me a little bit anxious.
I feel a bit sick. You know, I've tried hard to lose weight, but
yes.
I haven't reached the target that I hoped for. This is, like, very scary. Yeah.
Let's get you in the dress.
I'm extremely nervous. The pressure's on for your wedding day to look your best. I'm worried as to whether or not I will feel beautiful once I'm in the dress.
We're done up.
Oh, it's done up. Well, that's something. It's just so stunning. I feel beautiful.
Let's go and show your sister.
Okay.
My sister is extremely honest, so I just want Keely to show me that look that just says it's perfect.
Okay, Keely, what do you think?
It looks amazing. Oh, you look so beautiful. I love it.
I think she looks absolutely stunning. It's very emotional. She always is beautiful to me. I think that she should feel really proud of herself.
Yeah, so I think it completes it.
It does look really nice.
We're not going to have to take it in.
We're 5 weeks to go. I think that's music to my ears.
It's like the icing on the cake.
Looks so beautiful. I can't believe my little sister's getting married.
I just love it.
The only thing I think you've got to worry about is how you're going to fit it in your suitcase.
I know.
I feel so happy. Keely being here, it's been supportive. It's just a really beautiful dress and I feel so beautiful in it.
The dress is everything that I hoped for. I couldn't be happier. Now that it's finally here, I'm definitely just more excited than I'm nervous.
The first moment I saw Chloe walking down the aisle in her dress, I felt amazed. I mean, it's bright and sunny out here. She just lit it up even further.
Seeing Chloe was very emotional. She looked absolutely stunning.
I give you this ring as a symbol of our unity.
I will be open to you always. Never forget that our love comes before anything.
Do you make us the bride?
I love you.
Love you.